The next question will be coming up on your screen.
Hi, I'm Ernie Boch Jr., and here's my question. In 1885, what German engineer built the first practical motor car with an internal combustion engine?